Hello. For bore checking, I use a dial gauge micrometer for inside, and then I set it in bore, little bit turn, and make a move like so, and find a run out. So, 200ths of millimeter. It's very accurate. And here, little bit turn it. Find 0. Make a bit another place. And 0. So in this, by this tool, we can check how accurate is machine at the bore. Thanks for watching. Good luck.